and we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us.
Hi everyone, welcome to BonBon Skating Online Academy. Today we are working on Y spiral position, and of course I'm sharing with you my special progressions, which should help you to learn this element much sooner and easier. Y spiral is performed with the skate of the free leg held out to the side. Also, some skaters have increased the difficulty of this position by releasing the foot and holding the leg position unsupported. So, let's begin our lesson.
By hysteria, we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is out of on the west side of America. Will it spin lies at the ferry yards? Then we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is.
Spirals are elements where a skater glides on one foot while the free leg is raised above hip level. Spirals can be performed on either leg, going backwards or forwards, and on the inside outside edge of the blade. A spiral where the free leg is held at the side of the body and forms a straight line with the other leg, the legs and body form a Y shape. This spiral can be performed in either direction and on any edge. The free leg is usually supported by the ankle or blade, but skaters can vary their holds or leave their leg unsupported. To get master this spiral position, you should be very flexible. That's why my advice is to do stretching every day.
BonBon Skating Online Academy, comments, shares, likes, are welcome!